Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Ravinia Festival. Please note that the taking of photographs, including the use of camera phones and the use of audio or video equipment, is strictly prohibited. As a courtesy to the artist and your fellow patrons, please ensure that all mobile phones, pagers, and anything with an on-off switch have been silenced. We appreciate your consideration. Thank you for making it a great day at Ravinia.
Thank you. what has already been written in your program about these pieces. This is an exploration of music that covers about practically 60 years of Kortog's life. He wrote most of these pieces either as memorial pieces for a friend or a colleague, or as character pieces. So you will notice that some of them are extremely short, maybe 20 seconds, and full of content. One of the things that is great about this composer is that he lived and wrote for gesture and the minimal number of notes. So you will not hear any one note played by these wonderful artists, which is extra. It all has to be there. And what we've accomplished in the last 2 weeks working with this wonderful group of talented musicians, I think shows a very, very good profile of a big overview of his life and work. Other things you will notice in these pieces, some of them he wrote as extended technique pieces. So you will hear some music where the unisons aren't quite unisons, and that's on purpose. They're playing slightly out of tune on purpose. You will also hear pieces where you think that the rests, that the pauses between the notes have to become as important as the notes. And that was one of the exercises he wanted us to understand, was a pause as a tension, a fact of tension, or a pause as a release of character. You will hear pieces where the vibrato is an extended technique, and it's either being worked for rhythmic character, or to change the color, or to change the actual depth of the sound. So again, you'll hear things like that. It's on purpose. What am I leaving out? That's about it. The basic overview for me after many years of study of Kortog is that in the pursuit of absolute precision and discipline, you reach the point of feeling like you're improvising. And I think that this group of musicians has actually reached that point today, so I'm so proud of them.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.